And here's part two. Got it all plumbed in. Got it tied in with a Fernco to a Y. Going up to the new bathroom. And then another Y going to a new floor trap. And tie it in. You gotta just take all that stuff and get it back in there. That's it.